break me, I'ma break the game. I am power.
Hideo, come in.
Yes, Master Wang?
I found your lost sheep.
Excellent. I'll be over to collect him shortly.
Hey, be careful. Still a little rough around here.
I will take the necessary precautions. Thank you, Master Wang.
Master Wang? I could get used to that.
Okay, kid. You heard him. He'll come get you soon.
My student told me everything you did, Lo Wang. Thank you.
Everything?
Everything. I should be able to repair the damage you did to his training within, 2 years.
Hey, I didn't mean to offend. I can be a dickhead sometimes.
We all have our own path. You are not called to the silence. To pursue it would be folly. This, way of the Wang you spoke to him about?
The way of the Wang is long and hard and ribbed for her pleasure.
I see. Well, good luck with that.
fresh clip. Together, man. The ugliest thing I've killed today. But not the ugliest thing I've killed today.
die. Fuck you.
nothing like it. Says keep pointing toward enemies.
feel lucky, asshole?
Die, squirrel boy! Fight like a man!
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch!
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuckfaces? Any news about our friends?
Word on the street is everything they got has already been sold off.
Shit.
To only about 4 different vendors. This is a small town.
And you can find them?
They're not exactly in hiding, sir.
Point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest.
First guy I'd try is Saito, not far from here. If he has them, I'm sure you can persuade him to sell them back to you.
Oh, I can persuade him, all right. I'm just not sure any money will change hands.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
ammo.
Nothing like it.
Yeah!
drop something. Oh, it's your dignity. Together, man.
Good.
feel lucky, Mary?
Any news about our friends?
Word on the street is everything they got has already been sold off.
Shit.
To only about 4 different vendors. This is a small town.
And you can find them?
They're not exactly in hiding, sir.
Point me in the right direction. I'll take care of the rest.
First guy I'd try is Saito, not far from here. If he has them, I'm sure you can persuade him to sell them back to you.
Oh, I can persuade him, all right. I'm just not sure any money will change hands.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Another idealist on the disabled list.
What do you have against idealist anyway? Didn't you ever believe in something?
Sure. Then I turned 9. I'm way too old to stop believing in things now.
Smith's an idealist and... geez. I don't even know how old he is.
It's probably a long con. Those fancy swords aren't going to sell themselves.
Seriously? You know his students are broke, right? They're orphans. He provides everything for them.
Until the day he drops them off at the meatpacking plant.
If you seriously think that Smith has any intention of...
No, I just find it funny when you get upset. Seriously though, from what I can tell, Smith isn't an idealist. I think he's a highly exceptional realist. And people like that tend to attract idealists.
You know, you could have just said you're a cynical old man and saved us some time.